F-35s are coming to Madison. And I mean, this was years in the making, but it was a controversial decision because of all the noise and the fact that some people will be displaced. The latest I read is that these jets will arrive in 2023. Could you give us an update there on that progress?
That is still good. We're still planning on receiving the first aircraft in 2023. A lot is going to happen between now and then. We have a lot of construction that is going to be taking place at the 115th Fighter Wing in Madison to accommodate those the new aircraft, which equates to over $100 million of construction dollars coming into the local economy. So it's definitely an upside to the F-35. That said, I do understand that it was a controversial decision to bring the F-35 here. And I just can't stress enough how the Wisconsin National Guard will continue to be a great neighbor of all the citizens of Madison. And we'll do our best and we'll do our part to mitigate any of those concerns that they had.
General Knapp, thank you.
Thank you so much.